Did you know we offer SOCKS5 support with all proxy types without extra cost? I'll show you how to get them. Log into our dashboard and head to the Proxy Setup tab of your chosen product. To authenticate with a username and password, hit Create User, think of a username, and click Add. You can also whitelist your IP. Click Create IP, or if you already have a user, hit the three-dot menu next to it and add IP. Then, enter your current IP address and hit Add. In the Endpoint Generator section, choose your user. The Location parameter allows you to filter IPs by country. If you leave it as random, your proxy geolocation will be chosen automatically. Then, based on your proxy type, you may adjust additional filtering parameters, like zip codes for residential proxies or ASNs and operating systems for mobile. Next, specify your session type. For shared proxies, sticky sessions let you keep the same IP for a specified period, whereas with a rotating session, your IP will change with every connection request. For dedicated proxies, you can choose between unlimited static sessions and automated rotation. Finally, you can adjust the number of endpoints on the screen. To get SOCKS5 proxies, choose SOCKS5 as an output format. Note that if you select user pass output, the protocol will default to HTTP. Once ready, you can copy one endpoint at a time or export the entire list using your preferred method. At the bottom of the page, you'll find code snippets in several coding languages. You can apply the endpoints to any application or tool. Want to try it yourself? Register to Smart Proxy's dashboard now and get yourself SOCKS5 proxies. The link is in the video description.